Hello everyone, this is Teacher Juvie and I will teach you some math tricks that may help you to learn math easily. Are you excited? Let's start!
Okay, today, tuturo ko sa inyo ang easiest way to multiply 2 digits by 2 digit numbers without using the traditional method of multiplication. So, paano natin yun gagawin? So, let's have this example. Multiply 96 by 17. So, ang first step natin dyan is imumultiply muna natin ang kanyang mga tens digits. So, dito sa 96, ang tens ay 9. Dito naman 17, ang tens ay 1. So, 9 times 1 is 9. Okay, natin dito, 9. Okay, next. Yun yung ating first digit sa ating product. Then, para doon naman sa ating last digit, paano natin kukunin? Multiply naman natin ang kanyang last digit. So, 6 times 7 is 42. Lagyan natin dito ang 4 sa gitna, maliit lang, then 2 sa huli. So, 9 yung ating first digit and 2 yung ating last digit. Then, may mga missing digits pa tayo dito sa gitna. Kailangan natin hanapin. So, paano? We will multiply the outer digits muna. So, 9 times 7. 9 times 7 is 63. Then, after natin ng outer digits, multiply the inner digits. So, 6 times 1. 6 times 1 is 6. Then, pagkakuha natin ng mga products nila, we will add the two numbers. So, we will have 69. Yung 69, isusulat natin siya dito. Paano? Ilagay natin yung 6 sa ibabaw ng 9 at yung 9 sa ilalim ng 4. Okay. Then, add natin yung mga numbers na nakikita nyo dyan to get the final product. So, we have, bring down 2, 9 plus 4 is 13, carry 1, 9 plus 6 is 15 plus 1, so 16. So, 1,632 is the product of 96 and 70. Okay, so let's try again another example. So, give the product of 76 and 26. So, without using the traditional method of multiplication, let's get the product of these two factors. So, first step, multiply 7 and 2. Yung mga tens digit niya. So, the answer is 14. Since 2 digit na siya, lalagay natin. Ganyan ang pagsulat natin ng sagot. So, 14. Then, multiply the ones digit 6 times 6. 6 times 6 is 36. So, lagay natin 36. So, nawawala ang middle digits. So, paano natin nahanapin? Multiply natin yung mga outer digits na 7 and 6. So, 7 times 6 is 42. Then, yung inner digits naman, 6 times 2. So, 6 times 2 is 12. Then, add the two numbers. So, we have 4 and 5. 54. Susulat natin yung 54 dito sa ilalim ng 4 at ilalim ng 3. Then, for the final product, we will add the numbers. Bring down 6, 7, 9, and 1. So, this is now the product of 76 times 26. Okay, so let's have this example. What is the product of 80 and 42? So, again, ang first step natin is multiply the tens digits. So, 8 times 4 is 32. So, paano natin isulat ang 3-digit na product? Ito, 32. Then multiply the ones digits, 0 times 2 is 0. So ilagay natin dito 0 and 0. So 0. Then para dun sa ating mga middle digits, multiply naman natin ang mga outer digits, which is 8 times 2. So the answer is 16. The next, multiply the inner digits 0 times 4. The answer is 0. Then after natin makuha mga products nila, we add the numbers 16. Then isusulat natin siya dito bilang panggit ng digits 16. Then to get the final product, bring down 0, add the numbers 6, 2 plus 1 is 3, and 3. So the product of 80 and 42 is 3,360.
Thanks for watching this video. Hit like if you learned from this video and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Thank you so much.